Hello, my sweet. How are you today? You look exquisite. The rainstorm, it agrees with you, doesn't it? Makes you feel at home. I want you to be as comfortable as possible. I think today is the day. Seven years I've waited. Seven years they said it couldn't be done. They said you didn't belong with me. Said you didn't belong here. They were wrong. They were wrong. They were so very wrong. You belong here. You belong with me. They said that a rarity like you couldn't grow here. But they didn't know. They didn't know how much love I had to give you. How much tender care. How so very willing I was to forsake all else for you. I had no idea. And now, it's time. It is time for you to bloom. Did you know that I had one of the most coveted gardens before you? This greenhouse was full of life and beauty, where now there is only death and decay. I've dedicated myself to you wholly. far going, all else. It seems fitting, does it not, that you, my corpse plant, would be surrounded by death and decay, so that only you may be the most beautiful. I will not have anything else outshine you. They will come from miles and miles and miles, just to get a glimpse of you. How perfect you are, of how glorious you are, of your magnificence. And now, day has arrived. Are you ready, my darling? Are you ready to bloom so that the world may know your magnificence, your splendor? I already know it. I don't need you to bloom for me. I know what an amazing creature you are. But they do not. And they must. They must know. You are perfection at its finest, and I want everything to be perfect for you in this moment. I think your soil needs to be tilled a little bit so that it looks fresh. I'll place some new moss on top, that you have the perfect bed to call home. Only the best for you. Here now. the soil where you grow. You are a magnificent creature. You deserve magnificence. You deserve splendor and glory. You are my crowning achievement. Nothing else will compare to you. Everything must be perfect today. Thank you. special you are. How rare you are. So few of you exist in this world. And I get to gaze upon you. Clean up the moss in your bed, shall we? This shouldn't take too long. I just want you to have a nice, comfortable place before you bloom. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve to be loved. And show them how magnificent you are. That we can fill this place with more of you. See you soon enough. Is it time then? Are you going to bloom for me? Oh, you magnificent creature, you. You are so, so beautiful. You are so, so. Smell is not sweet at all. Oh. Oh, you smell like